day and happy weekend to you guys. We are here now at the Jubilation Penthouse. So penthouse yung tawag nila dito guys because as you can see, this is a three-story townhouse. So ito lang ang kaisa-isa na project na hinahandle natin na may ganitong house design because we are usually sanay tayo no sa mga townhouse na two levels lang. But this one, this is a premium townhouse at ang tawag nga nila dito is ang penthouse no, which is dito located sa Binyan, Laguna in the area of Jubilation, just a stone throw away sa Pavilion Mall, Pure Gold, sa Mamplasan exit ng South Luzon Expressway at ng Cavite Laguna Expressway. So napakaganda ng location, wala akong masabi sa location, and at the same time no, napakaganda din ng magiging design or deliverable unit. Per floor, iba-iba ng function at ito yung pwede nating ma-offer lalo na sa mga naghahanap ng Jire, I want a house and lot no na complete na or meron ng ano structure and at the same time wala nang masyado akong iisipin sa layout. Kumbaga yung interior design na lang, but when it comes to the structure, when it comes to the community, dahil nga ito ay nasa 150 plus community lang kayo. Very small community, may sarili kayong church inside, and at the same time, you are located in the prime location. So ngayon, magsimula na tayo, ipapakita namin sa inyo ang model house, yung different function niya per floor, para naman magkaroon kayo ng idea on how this three-story townhouse or penthouse works inside. So again guys, this is Jire Valerio Mamaclay. Samahan niyo akong silipin ang townhome na ito or premium or three-story level townhome sitting on a 60 square meter lot area and 90 square meter total floor area. So technically, tagta 30 square meters siya each. So tara, alam ko excited na kayong pasukin to. Punta na tayo sa model house. We'll be right back. we have 3 deliverable units, no? For kung ano yung gusto nyong bilhin dito. Yung structure, kung ano yung nakikita nyo outside, ganyan na talaga, may wall paint. Pero, bibigyan kayo ng chance ng developer for their 3 deliverable units. Una, yung tinatawag nilang prime unit. Ano ba yung prime unit? Technically, ito yung bare unit. Ibig sabihin, wala pang toilet and bath, wala pang paint yung wall, but ready to receive paint na, wala pang tiles, but ready to receive na rin kapag magpapagawa kayo ng tiles, and wala pang partition, and ceiling sa pinaka third floor. So ano ba yung gusto ng ibang mga clients dito? Ito yung mga clients na talagang may gusto silang sariling design when it comes to their flooring, lalo na kapag may mga theme, may interior na gustong sundin, dito yung bagay sa inyo. This is the cheapest dahil nga binigyan kayo ng chance ni developer na bibigyan ko kayo na ng presyo na to for just only 5.8 million and if through bank financing, you only have to pay 10% down payment for 12 months. So it's for around 48,000 per monthly down payment lang. So at least no, yung extra fund ninyo, pwede nyo nang i-allot para sa material at sa pag-finish ng interior nyo. So again guys, this is for prime or bare unit. Our second deliverable unit, ito yung tinatawag nilang premium unit. So ano naman ang kaibahan ng prime sa premium unit? If the prime unit is the bare type, ito namang premium unit is their semi-furnished unit. Ibig sabihin, may 3-bedroom partition na dun sa third floor. Meron na din tayong toilet and bath. Meron na tayong tiles. Meron na tayong built-in modular cabinet for our kitchen. So technically, semi-furnished na talaga siya. Kung meron man kayong dapat baguhin, kung meron man kayong dapat na ilagay pa, konting-konti na lang yon, no? Maglalagay na lang kayo ng ibang fixtures and furnitures based dun sa preferences ninyo. The total contract price of the premium unit is 6.6 million pesos, no? With an average down payment, no, of 50,000 pesos per month for 12 months. So 10% din ang down payment allotment if you wish to loan sa banko, no, yung matitirang 90%. So that's for premium unit. Our next one is the prestige unit. So ito na yung parang model house type na talaga. Meron ng interior design, meron ng mga fixtures na kasama. Ano na lang idadagdag nyo? Yung furnitures nyo na lang at yung ibang appliances. Pero kung ano yung makikita nyong fixtures, no, doon sa model house na pinakita natin kanina, yun na yun yung maibe-deliver sa inyo. So mamimili na lang kayo kung anong theme, no? Iba-iba yung theme na pwede nyong pamilian sa interior design. So sila na yung gagawa sa inyo nun. The total contract price of this unit, the prestige unit, is 9 million pesos with an average monthly down payment for 12 months of 70,000 pesos per month. So it's up to you guys. It's up to you kung sa tingin nyo ano ba yung magsasatisfy sa preferences nyo ngayon. Meron kayong option to buy the bare unit, the semi-furnished, and the fully finished one with the fixture na parang merong sarili kang interior design na nakita nyo sa model house unit natin kanina. But again guys, no, napakaganda ng community with 2 carports na. If makita nyo naman sa video kanina, no, ang luwang ng space sa harap, kasyang-kasya talaga yung 2 SUVs, no, and pwedeng-pwede nyo pang mapalagyan ng gate. But ang sinasabi ko nga guys, no, ang talagang top-notch dito, aside from the very, very exclusive community, kasi konti lang kayo eh. Yun yung isa sa dapat nating tignan in the long term na kapag mas onti kayo sa community, no, hindi masyadong magiging crowded sa future. At lalo na, yun kasi yung binabayaran mo din. And of course, the location. Hindi na babago yan. Kung ito yung binili mong location forever, yan na yung magiging location yan. And lagi nyong tatandaan yung magiging long-term benefit nyo if strategically located yung project na pinagbilhan nyo, such as the time kapag galing kayo ng work, such as yung magiging transportation cost nyo na nasa bungad lang, hindi na kayo loloob, lalo na kapag magko-commute kayo na you don't need to ride on a tricycle na. Maraming salamat guys sa pagtutok. If you guys have questions, please do not forget to message me through my mobile number 0927-185-1590. This is also my Viber and WhatsApp account for those Filipinos living abroad. Do not forget to like and subscribe on our YouTube channel, The Property Geek. Please do not forget to also follow me, no, on my Facebook page, The Property Geek. Geek and my TikTok account, The Property Geek. You can also directly message me and add me through my personal Facebook account, Jaire Valerio Mamaklay. Maraming salamat sa pagtutok ng house tour natin. Till our next video, bye!